Iceland's a country of contrasts. It's got all sorts of different geology and geography. High mountain peaks, towering glaciers, rolling green fields, glacier lakes full of icebergs, and pretty much everything else you can imagine in between. It's one of the most unique countries that I've ever been to. You go to Iceland, the thing that strikes you when you first go there is you are blown away by how a place that's so small can have such untapped potential, and you can go as big as you want to go. It's an unusual feeling place, and I think it does feel pretty desolate. At the same time, it's got this sort of rugged, stark beauty about it that makes Iceland very, very special. One of the things that draws me to kayaking is the adventures you have along the way and the people that you have those adventures with. So it's those experiences that make these kind of trips really memorable. Every time I go there, I'm left with a desire to head back again and keep exploring.